Hello guys.
Hello.
Wagwan Wagwan, welcome back.
And it's your boys there.
Vonya Brothers.
Vonya Brothers.
Yeah, it's... welcome back. It's a nice day. It's a nice Wednesday.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Welcome back to the Vonya Brothers headquarters.
We stand together. And today, guys. Before I start, I hope wherever you are doing great.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and if you are not, I hope after the end of this video, it would have cheered you a little bit.
And give you a smile. Yeah, you know,
and your mood will be uplifted after this.
Yeah.
So today is
a special day.
It's a special day. It's a day full of surprises.
Mm-hmm.
A day full of, there's a lot that we are going to do. A day full of surprises. Like,
mm-hmm.
It's actually a mixed day.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually a mixed day because there's something that we also want to talk about.
Mm-hmm.
And share with you guys,
mm-hmm.
But today is just a day full of surprises. I'm not going to tell you what is going to happen right now, mm-hmm. because then you'd have already known what the video is going to be about, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So what you're going to do is we'll just get right to it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but if you are new here, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Most importantly, don't forget to turn on the post notification on. Hit that bell icon,
mm-hmm.
to ensure that whenever we post, you are able to see the notification and watch an update of our videos.
Yeah.
Yes, so it's nighttime here, guys. It's nighttime. The day was actually busy. I had some things to do, and Ben was out on his film thing. Yeah, for me, I was just running some errands for my big brother. Yeah, but for our big brother.
Yeah, sorry, for our big brother. Sorry, no?
Yeah, so yes, we get to it, or you have something you want to add?
Get to it.
Yeah, and guys, Makamusi is doing great. He told, mm-hmm. me to tell you guys that he's really appreciative of your prayers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and he arrived at the village safely.
Safe and sound.
And has already done his rest. So he's just doing the planning, and probably by Friday, he'll be back, and he'll be able to tell you what has been planned.
Mm-hmm.
But the date, guys, is 26th. 26th, that's when the...
No, Friday.
It's on a Friday or Thursday.
Yeah, Friday.
Yeah, so the date is on 26th. That's when the burial will happen.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and guys, the reason why Makamusi traveled to the village is because that's where the grandfather was staying.
Mm-hmm.
You know, here in Nairobi, there are just a few of them, like him, his sister, and some few relatives. But most of the relatives, they are in the village. That's why the funeral is happening in the village. That's where the grandfather was in hospital. That's where he passed on. May God rest his soul.
Yeah, that's why.
But that's the reason he had to travel back. You know, some of you have been reaching out and asking, why is he traveling? Why is the funeral not happening here? Why do they have to take the burial there? But that's because that's where it's supposed to happen. And guys, another thing is, in our tradition, like in most of Kenyan, let me just speak Kenyan tradition, in most of the tribes. Most of the tribes, when you pass on, like when you die, you get buried back at the village
where your land is. I think where
house.
Where your house is.
Yeah, where your house is. Like, they call that home. So you get buried back home.
Yeah.
That's why, even if you die here in the city, they love to put your body in a casket and transport you back to the village, and
mm-hmm.
that's where you'll be buried. That's how it happens for most. Yes, there's a public mortuary here. No, public cemetery.
Mm-hmm.
Is it cemetery or cemetery?
Yeah.
public cemetery where you can be buried. But for most of the people that are buried there is for the people that don't have like a place back home where they'll be able to be buried back in the village. But for most, you have to travel, and they take your body there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that is just an update to those who have been concerned, asking, why is it happening there? Why is it not here? Yeah, and another thing is, we don't do cremation where they like burn the body. Some do. Yeah, some do,
mm-hmm.
but for most, the tradition is you just go and get buried. They dig a 6-foot hole and they bury you inside.
Yeah.
Yeah, and someone is here joining us.
What's up, guys?
Mr. Litkama here.
Litkama here.
Also himself.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you can say hi to the family.
What's up, guys? Hope you're doing great. Mm-hmm. I'm good. Yeah.
So, hey, you have a nice shirt.
Thanks.
Yes, guys. So we get to eat.
Yeah, we get to eat.
Yeah, we get to eat. Mm-hmm. Mr. Gaso is here to say the thing.
Let's get it.
You already know.
So, stay safe wherever you are. Oh, that's for the ending.
Oh, yeah. That's
come really, along with us.
So come along with us. It's just actually around, but let's do it today. Yeah. A special day, as we've told you, full of surprises. Mama Vonya is involved and someone around is also involved. Yeah. And we also have something that we are going to share with you guys for ourselves. Let's get to it. We hit a small road. And we start with Mama Vonya. You know, guys, lately, she has been a little bit down due to some 1, 2, 3 things that I don't think we are going to share.
Yeah,
but she has been a little bit down and a lot is going on, especially with work and things like that. Yeah, but today we just planned this little small surprise for her, just a little gift to like try and cheer her moods up and show her that we still care and we are here for the
we always care
and we are here for the ups and downs. Yeah. Because you know, she's our mom and we have to ensure everything is okay. So this is just to cheer, to lift her mood up a little bit. Odi. We go in. It's actually supper time. Odi. Yes, and our cousin here, Mr. Godfrey. Mr. Godfrey, the man himself. You can say hi to the family. How are you?
I'm fine.
How was your day today?
The day is very nice.
Yes. You've already had your amazing supper.
Yes.
And guys, today we are having something different. Some rice with some green grams. I'm going to show you. Yeah. We haven't had our supper yet, so yes, we'll show you. Yeah. And the woman herself.
The lady, the legend. The warrior.
The myth, the warrior. Yeah, Mavonya here.
Enjoying
some rice and some green grams, guys.
Enjoying her cooking.
Yeah. You can say hi to the family, Mama Vonya, the YouTube family.
She's busy with the mouth.
Yeah, and today, guys, you can see her mood is a change, you know. Every time we always find out when she's almost going to sleep and things like that. But today, you see, she's smiling and she's happy. Yeah, you've come at the right time.
Yeah.
Yes,
so Mama Vonya.
Guess what? Bunga swa.
Wale tunajua ni msimu wa baridi.
Yeah. It's a cold season.
Cold season, swa baridi. Najua unahangaika kupanda pikipiki ni nini baridi ya kuchapa.
Yeah.
So mimi nikileo tu mama tuku surprise na kitu kali sana hiyo kivaa hivi.
Too deadly.
Utashangaa hiyo
something mjua. Amazing, something nice.
ni look mmoja mbaya sana.
Yeah. Some drip.
Nikusaidia kwenda job.
Yeah, you know, guys, when she goes to work in the morning, she uses a motorbike and it's very early in the morning, so it's very cold. So we got her this corduroy jacket.
Cool corduroy jacket.
Yeah, I don't know if you'll be able to see it, but it's shiny.
It's greenish.
It's greenish and brownish. So it's a mixture. That's why you can see it shining, shiny.
It has a lot of pockets. You can put a phone, some cash.
Yeah, a lot of pockets. I don't know, guys, if you'll be able to see it nice, but it's a bit. It's a mixture of green and green and brown.
Yeah.
It's actually looking amazing from here. I don't know.
From the inside, it's checked.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mavonya, you can try putting it on.
Let me add some more light so that you guys can see well, because it's looking amazing, but from the camera it's looking a bit different.
Initially, guys, I was supposed to take this one.
Actually, Ben wanted to take this one because it was looking great for him.
Mm-hmm.
And I also liked it, so we decided to take it for
Mavonya instead.
But yeah, this is how it's looking. I'll move back. Hey, sorry, guys, I'll show you.
She's dripping.
Unaipenda? Kuchonjo? You like it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is warm.
Kwa
yeah, she likes it, guys. She says it's very warm.
mshipi hapo. Nakava di shingo.
I wish it, the color could reflect as the way it is.
The way you are seeing it.
Yeah, you know, here on the phone it's looking a little bit whitish and people can't see, like I can't see the greenish very well, but it's an amazing corduroy jacket.
She's feeling comfy in it.
But this is how unasema aje kwa hiyo shughuli yetu.
Yes, asante sana.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Karibu sana.
So, yeah, it has... Yeah, it has a zipper and some buttons.
A lot of pockets. The pockets are the one that drew me to this jacket.
The pockets?
Yeah.
Yes. And guys, you see, she has some socks on. So,
it's
actually very cold here. Mm-hmm. Now we go to the next phase.
The next surprise.
Giving you a hard time.
Can
help her, Ben. And guys, another activity that we are doing today, one of our neighbors here, it's her son's birthday.
Yeah.
And you know, as we said, guys, when we were young, we didn't get this chance to celebrate birthdays. Yeah, so she linked up with us and asked us if we could surprise her son today on this amazing day and make the day special for her. Make the day special for him.
Yeah.
So we are outside and we have some of his friends here. Mm-hmm. Some of his friends here. And we just want to go in and in the house and surprise him. Make this day special for him. Mko ready, nyinyi? Mko ready?
She gave the experts to surprise the kid.
Yeah, so they are ready. The cake is here.
Yeah.
We are ready. Yeah. So we just go and he's in the house. Kujeni. And his friends here. Some of his friends around, ready to surprise him.
Knock.
Yeah, knock. We are going to get his reaction. Tunaingia kwa tumeanza kuimba sawa. Haya, sukuma. Anza kuimba.
Happy birthday to you.
I don't know why he's sad.
Happy birthday, dear Junior. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now? Again. How old are you now? Happy birthday, dear Junior. Happy birthday to you.
Mock part off guard.
Let's get to homework too. You know the final homework.
Come in. Ingieni wenye mko nje. Ingieni ndani.
Karibuni.
Ingieni. Yeah, so we have some more friends of his. Karibu ndani. Actually, guys, Junior had not done his homework, so that's why he was down, but you can see his mood has been uplifted. Ingieni ndani tafadhali.
The endless smile.
Yeah, some of his classmates are here also. Yeah, so it was an amazing plan. And here's the cake. Looking amazing. Happy 13th birthday, Hilary Otieno. Yeah, but we call him Junior. Junior, are you excited for the day? Mwabambika? Look surprised. How can I expect? It's emotional to him. Yeah, so we are going to sing and cut the cake, have some juice. And enjoy this amazing day, right, Ganso?
Yeah,
we call it a day. Sir, Wasani, we begin. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Junior. Happy birthday to you. Kata keki sasa. Kata keki siyo ugali. Yeah, he wants to cut it with the mom. Kisiyo ugali. Kata keki siyo ugali. Kata wasaniba na tuibe. Kata keki siyo ugali.
Yoni keki
birthday Junior.
birthday yako.
Nikata aje mwenye yako an expect.
Afya zawadi yako and Leo, unajua?
Yeah, and Ben is going to gift him. Ben, you are going to give him a gift.
The end of the year.
You
know, he knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah. Yes, now we share this amazing cake. Kadogo too. Little piece.
Start with your dad.
That one's too big.
Has to start with the parents first. we have to give him some makeup, a little makeup for him. Have to put a little makeup here. You know, this is tradition. You have to get the cream on your face.
How's the sister?
Yeah, who's your best friend up here? I'm a wote ni marafiki zako. That's his best friend.
Junior, before and then, umefika miaka 13, sawa? Hiyo ni teenager hiyo. Sasa ni mtu mkubwa, sawa?
When he's telling him that he's now turned out to a teenager and he needs to give the same respect, yeah, a lot of respect for her mom, the parents.
So kwa teenager sahi,
hapo
kwe, hapo na saa adole na fada sana. Just kuangalia hapo adole na fada sana.
And he's telling him this is the age where there's a lot of, like, there's a lot of challenges, yeah, this the age where he's nearly, near to be mature, so it's a hard age. And he needs to be tough, he needs to be hardened for this. Yeah, little cake for me. Junior. Really? Yeah, so his mother has a little present for him. Junior, what do you say to your mom for the present? It's a good day. You shouldn't open it right now. Yeah. Please to open it in private. Junior. So the mother has something small to tell Junior. Yeah.
I'm telling you.
But right now, 13 years is not a kid anymore. And the class is in, class 8 needs to work more than perform with the
class 8 junior.
So it's like some motivation is telling him to, this is the time to keep focused. Needs to work hard, especially in academically.
So perform. Yes, and welcome back. It has been a joyful evening.
Yeah,
a lot of smiles. For both our mom and our friend. Yeah. Have anything to say?
And for that kid, guys, you know, we've known him since he was born.
Yeah, his mother was telling me 2011. I was like, 2011 is quite a distance because he was like my best friend back then.
Yeah, we've known him since he was born. We used to carry him, and now he's 13. So it's many years and. And now he's a big guy, you know? But yeah, it's just something we wanted to share with. Oh, should we do this in another video? We
can do this in another video.
We should do it in another video, right?
Yeah.
So we'll just give you a clue.
Mm-hmm.
You know, some of you have been asking like how are we adjusting to not being around each other?
Yeah, staying alone.
I know now I'm there, staying alone there at my place. Ben is here, staying alone and. Yeah, we saw some suggestions and a few of you are suggesting we do a video. Just telling you how we are adjusting to and what we miss a lot. How are we coping with it? Like, just talk about the whole situation of now, everyone living by themselves in different houses. And we'll do that in tomorrow's video, guys.
Yeah,
it's actually very late. I have to rush back to my place. Gans has to rush back home. So we start like sharing and talking.
It's gonna be a long video.
It's going to be a long video, and mm-hmm. time is not on our side. And
yeah.
it has already started raining. Yeah. So yeah, we get. Hey, I'm very cold. It's drizzling. It's very cold. I just want to rush and get into the blackness. So wherever you are in the world, if it's morning,
good morning. Morning.
If it's evening,
good evening. Evening.
If it's night,
good night.
If it's afternoon,
good afternoon.
For us, we've come to the end of the day. So do you say
bye. Bye.
See you on the next video. We love you so much. And
take care, guys.
Yes.
We love you so much.
Love.
Bye. Stay safe. Say hi to your families for us.
If you've watched until this far, don't forget to drop a comment, drop a like, drop a share. And if you maybe don't have anything to say, just drop a love.
Yeah.
Yeah, drop a love emoji. Bye. Show you.